Really appreciate it. I just wanted to say shout out to Answer the Call. It's a great organization that is much needed. And I appreciate all it's ever done for my family and, you know, just great people over there. I would like to introduce Mia Graffagnino, who is the daughter of Lieutenant Joseph Graffagnino, who served and lost his life in the line of duty in 2007.
Thank you for having me. For anyone who knew my dad, knew that he was loyal, funny, honest, always smiling, and above all, the ultimate family man. My dad was always willing to help out a friend or family member and went above and beyond to make sure the people he loved were taken care of. My mom always tells me stories to my brother and I about how he was a better parent than her sometimes. He was the kind of dad that changed diapers, made bottles, and put me and my brother in the stroller and took us out for long walks. He always put me, my mom, and my brother first before anything. The one memory that has stayed with me since I was little was when my dad would come home from work and I would hide under our dining room table waiting for him to come find me. As soon as he walked in the door, he would say, "Where is my little girl?" This is one of the only memories that I have of him since I was so young, but it holds such a special place in my heart. My dad, firefighter Joseph Graffagnino, was killed in the Deutsche Bank fire at Ground Zero on August 18th, 2007, 2 days before his 34th birthday. I was 4 years old at the time, and my brother was only 8 months. On that day, his firehouse was responding to a fire on the 14th floor of the Deutsche Bank building. Him and another firefighter became trapped and ran out of air. Losing my dad has been the hardest experience of my entire life. I've never realized how much it has affected me up until a couple of years ago. Every year that goes by seems to get harder and harder for me because I keep realizing everything that he won't be here for. Dropping me off at college, walking me down the aisle, being a grandfather to my children one day are all things that would be happening without him by my side. I would give absolutely anything to see my dad again. The hardest part is knowing that he isn't here for all the things that you just need your dad for. Growing up, I wish he could have been there to watch me find my passion for dance, spend holidays together, and given me advice. Even though there will always be a void in my heart, I always remember that he is watching over me and he will always be my dad. There aren't words to describe how thankful I am for Answer the Call and all that the foundation has done for me and my family. They have helped us immensely, both financially and emotionally. By hosting events every year, they give all of the families the chance to come together and make it known that we are not alone. All of this support means the world to me and my family. I'm so grateful to have so many people looking out. The one thing that gives me peace is knowing that my dad's sacrifice and his character will never be forgotten. Knowing that he made such a huge impact on so many people's lives makes me so happy and grateful to have had such an amazing dad. And to all of the families and children who have tragically lost first responders close to them these past few months, my heart aches for you. If I could tell you one thing from my experience, it's this. You may not realize it now, but this tragedy has made you stronger in more ways than one. Life will be different from now on, but know that it gets better and you will never be alone.